Hi! In this video, we'll focus on how to calculate the Net Promoter Score, or NPS for short. If you want more detailed information on what NPS is, you can find it in our What is NPS video. There will be a link in the description and in the AI. But for now, let's dive straight into NPS calculation. The NPS survey asks, how likely are you to recommend us to a friend or colleague, or something similar? Answers are numbers on the scale, ranging from 0 to 10. Respondents who choose 0 to 6 are detractors. Those who choose 7 and 8 are passives. And 9 and 10 are promoters. The formula for NPS calculation is as follows. The percentage of promoters take the percentage of detractors. The result is a number between negative 100 and positive 100. So let's say 200 customers responded to your survey. Let's also say you got 60 passives, 40 detractors, and 100 promoters. The distribution could be something like this. According to the formula, we omit the passives, but they will be taken into account because we will use percentages of promoters and detractors, not their amounts. So we have 50% of promoters and 20% of detractors. That means the score is 30. Feel free to use Survicate's free NPS calculator. There will be a link in the description of this video. But if you send your NPS with Survicate, the results will automatically be calculated in the Analyze tab. You'll have your score and a distribution on a graph that you can export to PDF and PNG formats for your next stakeholder presentation. Here are some more videos on the topic of NPS. We also have an NPS Masterclass playlist. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.